This is a two-step equation. What happened to the unknown was first a multiplication by negative 5 and then addition 3. We're going to be able to solve this equation by undoing these two operations in the reverse order. So the last thing that happened was an addition of 3. We're going to undo that by subtracting 3 from both sides. Then the left-hand side becomes negative 5x. The right-hand side becomes 38 minus 3 is 35. And now we're going to divide both sides by whatever is multiplying x, which is negative 5 in this case. So we're going to divide both sides by negative 5. So this the left-hand side becomes x, and the right-hand side is going to be 35 divided by negative 5, which is negative 7. So we think that our solution is negative 7. We should always check. So if x is negative 7, the left-hand side, which is negative 5x plus 3, will become negative 5 times negative 7 plus 3. Negative 5 times negative 7 is plus 35, and 35 plus 3 is indeed 38, and the right-hand side is already 38. When we put x equals negative 7 into both sides of the equation, the left-hand side and the right-hand side are equal. That is the same thing as to say that negative 7 is a solution of this equation. Thank you for watching.